When we were little, our parents always taught us that it was impolite to point at people. Of course, that was before the selfie point was invented. Now, pointing is taking on a whole new purpose. And Allie Ward is here to tell us about the new device, pointing the way.
There's a layer of anxiety that attaches itself to most group outings, and it has everything to do with the potential of being separated from the group. Even cell phones don't alleviate that feeling altogether because they're seldom reliable in crowded or remote locations. Lynq is an easy-to-use device packed with complex technology that keeps a group linked. Designing technology to keep people together is what the three co-founders of the Lynq long-range tracker have done. Meet Drew Lauder, Matthew Misbin, and Dave Shore. They invited me to Brooklyn, New York to meet them.
What problems does it solve?
We like to think that it solves the problem of the three W's, the worrying, wandering, waiting around. We all hear stories far too many times of someone getting lost with special needs or hurt. So, you know, that's a part of our altruistic nature.
Used in outdoor settings, the tracker has a range of up to 3 miles and can be used for a group of 2 to 12 people. It utilizes sophisticated GPS and proprietary radio technology, not cell towers or Wi-Fi, to create a visual directional readout, quite literally pointing you in the direction of your friends.
As a company, we tend to have different ways of what the Lynq means to us. To some people, it means staying connected with your people. To me, for example, there's nothing better we can do with this than use Lynq to save lives.
Every prototype, and there were about 30, was an improvement on the last. They've designed this tracker for all people, hikers, skiers, festival goers, even so-called passive users, which may include young children or someone with memory loss. The sooner you know a member of your party is off track, the sooner you can help bring them to safety.
Well, do you guys want to go play find and go seek?
Yeah.
Okay, I want to see this work.
Let's do it.
We trekked to a nearby park and synced our devices.
Okay, so give me the 101 on how to use this.
Yep, so the screen's gonna give you an arrow and a distance directly to the people you're trying to find.
You can even set the safety zone feature, so if anyone in your group goes beyond the perimeter, the group is notified immediately.
Are we gonna disperse? I'll try to find you guys.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Yes, please.
One by one, my group left me. First, Drew and his daughter, Savannah, then Matthew.
Bye.
Then Dave. Once they were gone, I used Lynq to find them.
Dave is 227 feet. Savannah, 330. Drew, 330, so they're still together. Matt, 254. I'm gonna find you. 186 feet. This is still pointing in this direction. Oh, this means they're very close. Okay, so the circle's getting more and more closed.
Oh, you caught us!
You guys, I found you!
After more looking, I found Dave, too.
So the arrow is built purposely. It's very small when you go far.
Yeah.
Larger and larger until
you're like, you're close.
Near nearby.
And then, with Savannah's help.
Are we gonna find Matt? Wait, who do you see over there? I see a Matt over there.
A device that enhances safety and fun by keeping your group all in one.